Hey guys, this is Romer, also known as Calvin, and this is The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, and we're about to enter, well, I think we're about to enter Hyrule Castle. Oh shit, oh god, duck. I do not want to be discovered by this guy here. Okay, so what we're doing first, though, is we're going after the Hylian Shield. I do want to go through the front entrance, if I can, of Hyrule Castle. I don't know if that's possible, but I do want to go there at some point. But right now, I've heard that the Hylian Shield is up here, and this is one of the things that I was told to get. Let's see how we're gonna do this. I think... Oh, there's a chest! What's in here? Five ice arrows. That's pretty good. I think one of the easiest ways to get there would be Diwali's Gale, but we don't have that ready right now. So we're gonna have to do it in some other way. I'm trying to think the best possible way to do this. Because one thing I noticed while I was looking at the water... It's running pretty fast. Maybe I can- okay. Let's just do this. let's just do what everyone else would do. Whoa, did I just- Am I not allowed to enter it that way? Oh shit. Okay, so that light's obviously Zelda. I'm assuming. I think that's her basically saying it's okay to come in now. I wonder what she would have done if we came here earlier. Oh shit, oh god. Land on it. Okay, let's go. Let's go, we have a lot of stamina. We should probably put on our climbing gear just to be safe. We have extra stamina from that sleep on that down bed. Oh my god. Look at this dungeon. That is a large dungeon. We might have a bit of trouble with this actually. Or, it actually doesn't... No, it's not that large. It's not the largest I think. There's actually just the stairs that's going up to the top. But there is, like, side stuff, I guess? That's actually not too bad. Let's go in here, I guess. We'll take out that Master Sword. Does it work in here? Oh, it more than works in here. Oh my god! Anyone else want the Master Sword? You? I love it. I love it so much. So we have the Master Sword. We're hopefully going to get the Hylian Shield. Apparently the Hylian Shield can still break. But I want to get it anyway. I definitely want to get it. Okay, let's see. Oh shit. Oh my god, sorry. It's an ice... You serious? A little bit on call for guys, don't you think? What's in here? Is this breakable? Is this blow-upable? Drop... Oh god, I'm trapped in here. Oh god! Oh, they're going to kill me either way. Oh my god, oh my god, I have a large problem here. Okay, can I detonate now? Can I detonate? Can I detonate it? I can't, I have to move across. Okay, let's go across. This is like the final boss, right? That worked. That worked better than I thought it was gonna. Oh, Flint, we need that for someone, don't we? Oh man. What the hell is this? I guess we could have entered you here as well. Oh my god, listen to the music. Okay, yeah, Hyrule Castle theme is... Just listen to it now. Is my favorite theme thus far. I have to say, it's honestly my favorite theme I've heard so far. And there's been some good music in this game. There's been some fantastic music in this game. It's just that this is just... blowing my socks off just listening to it. Oh no, not this guy. Oh, okay, let's drop this. Oh, don't come over here, Mr. Man. It's probably pretty dangerous over here. I tried to warn you. What the hell is this? Can I go on this? Is it possible to... You okay there, Link? You okay? You gonna climb up? There we go. Up? Up or down or where do we go? It seems like we have to go this way, though. Oh, we have to go up. Okay. Let's do this. This is gonna be awesome. Oh, I love this. I used to love this. We did this back in, was it Goron City? And I think in Goron City it's done very well as well. I'm sorry if I was clipping there, guys, but... Here we go. This should work anyway, even if it's like pointing out diagonally. It should work anyway. Yeah, I'm still not like fully used to the microphone that I'm using, but I do like it. I like it a lot, and I kind of... Oh, what the fuck is this? Oh my god, what the hell is this place? Do you hear the sound of that though? The music is intense. Like, this is like the first time that I felt like I'm playing as, like, you know, I hope this doesn't like offend anyone by saying this. It's the first time I felt like I'm actually playing a Zelda game. If that makes sense. I think it probably does to a lot of people. I think a lot of people would probably agree with me. This is like pure Zelda. Oh, are we in Hyrule Castle? We're in here? Oh, is there anything we can shoot to kill this thing? Or maybe it's just gonna be one of those things that's just there forever. Okay, there's a lot of, what part of the place are we in? Well, we're just entering to the bottom of it. There's a lot of... Okay, let's be smart about this. Okay. That was a good shot. That was a good shot, I guess. Okay, okay, we got it, we got- I have ice arrows, which can kill this guy, like, instantly. That's not the section for arrows. Oh god, what am I doing? Well, it can't kill him instantly, but he does, like, he is susceptible to those. Like, look at that, man. We need to do that more often. Moblin fangs as well. Protection is now ready to roll. Thanks! Daruk's protection. So we need to get up there, do we? We can fly up there, I guess. Is that where we have to go? But there's another way back here as well that we can also go. Like, I think there is anyway. Let's do what I do usually in Zelda games and not even pay attention to the map. I think that's the best way to do things. That's what I usually do anyway. Maybe I've missed the Hylian shield completely. Maybe I've missed it altogether. Oh god, that was a little bit bad. oh god, I've literally no health. Well, not literally no health. Jesus Christ, Calvin. Stop being over dramatic for once in your life. I wanna eat that for the final battle, I think. Let me in. No? Any way to get in? What the fuck are you doing with your life? Okay. Let's just go back and see if I missed something as well though. I wonder if I did. But what's that? There was a chest in here. How do I get at that chest? Oh no, I have to. I need those chests, you know? I need that stuff. Is there any way we can get in? I think if we get in from the- Oh, okay, let's try this. First of all, we can do that. I don't know if that's gonna do anything though. Oh, it does. It opens this completely. Hello, do you ever hear of the Master Sword? Oh, I love being able to use the Master Sword though. It like takes back so much memories, guys. Rusty Shield, the Blizzard Rod. That's a first. Oh god, Jesus Christ, what the hell are you doing there? Okay, I'm gonna be smart about this and put on some better armor, guys. I want it to look cool, but like that means nothing if you're getting your ass handed to you. Oh, I had my fucking climbing gear on? What the hell? There we go. Let's take out our ice stuff. Oh, you avoid that stuff? Okay. Does that feel good? You learn now? You learn now what happens to people like you? Sorry guys, I cut a bit out there because I stopped to listen to the music, but... Is this Zelda's Lullaby? Is that what the song is? Zelda's Lullaby? That could possibly be it. I don't know, maybe I'm just not as educated as other Zelda fans would be. Oh my god, it's gonna come alive. Let's be smart about this. Let's open this chest first. Let's open this chest completely first. Topaz, not bad. Not bad at all. Oh my god, okay, okay, let's save. Let's save so we can start from here. I'm a bit nervous. Okay, let's see what we can do here. Do we want that? We want normal arrows. We want normal arrows, I think, for this one. We have the Master Sword? Oh! Oh god, I didn't think that would happen that easily. Hello. Does that feel good? Does that feel good? Oh no 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 no, okay, okay. Okay, okay, where are we going? Okay, okay, where are we going? Let's try and get this. Okay, okay, we did pretty good. I would say we did pretty good. This is my eye now. Oh, he got his eye back though. He's smart. He's a smart little guy. Directly in his eye. Did I get it? Okay, I did it. Okay, that was fine. That wasn't too bad. I guess, like, the first time I fought one of these guys is, like, completely different to the second time that I, or the third time or the fourth time that I fought these guys. Which is, like, perfectly fine. What the hell is this? Royal Halberd? Okay, Royal Broadsword. Oh, there's a chest over there as well. Let's get some of these weapons, actually. Let's see if we have any worse weapons. We do not need this. We do not need this anyway. That's pretty cool. We got the Royal Halberd and the Royal Broadsword. Nice. Ninety. Are you serious? 90? No way. Oh my god, we're swimming in it now, guys. We are swimming in it. What the hell is that? Oh, there was like lightning or something. Okay, so we can keep going on now, guys. We got the Hylian Shield as requested. And we're gonna keep going then in Hyrule Castle. I really do like this theme so far, by the way, guys. It's probably, again, I said my favorite theme in this game so far is this theme. And I don't know if another game... I don't know if you guys think another area tops it, or maybe you could suggest another one that you think tops it. Oh, you're not fooling anybody, like, it's like... Okay, let's see, can we, like, fly over here? Because it seems like there's something over here if they're, like, hiding this stuff. Okay. Okay. No, no, oh, there we go. There we go. Oh, we can get it through here, okay. That eye is the freakiest eye they've had so far. That is definitely the freakiest thing I've seen so far in this game. Anything, any prizes in here? What's this? Oh. What the hell? Why'd they give me so many good weapons? I don't need this woodcutter's axe. Why are they being so nice to me? What did I do? Wait. Could we do this? We can. Okay, good. But I feel like there's so much I haven't explored about this whole area. Oh, hello. Let's see what we can do here, actually. Let's equip our other shield that's like, can deflect them easily. Are we supposed to be out here? Oh, we can't. We can't have this on us? Can we have our armor on us? Apparently. Hello, are you gazing out at the sunset? Oh well, like, Daruk's protection is gonna destroy this thing anyway. It's just, it's an OP move, like this whole game is full of OP stuff and I love it. If I did miss out on something, please let me know, but we actually have to... What we're heading towards is actually to try and find the area where the memory is, which I think I have a vague idea of where it is because I'm scoping it out with the, machine thing. What you call it, the Sheikah Slate? The machine thing. Is this it? Oh, this might be it. This looks like the area we have to go to. We can't climb in this weather, man. Oh my god, we need Diwali's Gale. Maybe we can go through this way? Oh, there's a Kurok over here. Oh god, the music is so good. Like, I don't think I've, like, fully realized how good the music is here. Oh, I have to shoot those things. I don't like playing that minigame.
Diwali's Gale is now ready.
Right on time, Diwali. Right on time. Let's keep checking up this way, because it's probably, like, a direction we have to go in. Right? I don't know, you guys know way more than me, which is, like, sometimes, like, unsettling, but at the same time feels pretty good. And if there is stuff I'm missing, like, this is one of those playthroughs where I don't mind you guys just saying, hey, Calvin, there's something missing, you forgot something. It's 100% okay to do that. There's probably, like, openings that I can go through here that I'm like, wasting Diwali's Gale, I guess, maybe. I guess this wasn't the exact area I was supposed to go to. We're supposed to go there. Right? I keep saying right because, like, I think you guys are gonna answer, but, like, oh my god, I think I would be lost this whole playthrough if it wasn't for you guys. I can't believe I've done a full, like, Breath of the Wild playthrough blind, though, on the channel. Like, well, almost. I could die right now, and... Wow, Calvin, way to bring it down on this situation. Okay, we're going up here. We're gonna explore all the areas. I love, one of my favorite things in video games, not just in this video game, in video games, is the idea of walking up steps. What the hell? You're probably like, what do you mean walking up steps? That's fucking stupid, Calvin. That's one of the most stupid things I've ever heard. Like, just walking up stone steps like you're in a castle. It reminds me of, like, Lord of the Rings and stuff. Okay, this seems like... This seems like we're in Hyrule Castle right now. Yeah, we're gonna search elsewhere before we do any of this, like, because... It seems like we're directly inside it because of the red carpet and stuff. It kind of reminds you of the Link to the Past version of Hyrule Castle. You know what I mean? With the... I don't know, just the way it was structured there for a second. Maybe it's completely different once I get further inside. Let's go up some more steps, though, first. Because you never know what you'll find. And we still have to find those memories. Or that memory, I should say. This has been one of the most... This has been one of the weirdest times I've had, just in this little area here. Oh my god, oh my lordy loo, oh my gody god. It's just been weird, you know what I mean? It's very weird. And I say weird because this is the first time we've really had this much music in an area. Oh my Jesus Christ, there's so much places we have to explore and we will explore them later, guys. And like I'm not done here just because I'm heading towards the top. I'm not done at all. What the hell is that? That feel good? Oh, so these guys do like 500 damage. That's okay. That's okay. And the shield should block it. Hopefully. It did some damage though. What is that though? It's like a little It's way bigger than anything we've seen before.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Jesus Christ, Rivali, you're a fucking beast. What's over here? I've missed so- I have a feeling I'm gonna miss some stuff, and I apologize if I do. That's the gate, isn't it, into Hyrule Castle? Is that where we are? No, we're not in the gate to Hyrule Castle at all. We have to walk... some time to get to where we need to go. If we're going in this direction, where are we going, though? On the camera, let's just check here. We're heading on, yeah, like just, let's just keep going. We'll go back to the places we missed before. In fact, I'm actually worried that we're gonna miss some key places, but I'm hoping that I'll be able to go back to them before I enter into an area that like seems like it's... Oh, hello. Oh shit, okay. Oh, I don't have my Master Sword out. Oh god. The Master Sword does more damage inside the castle or inside dungeons, I guess? That makes sense, I guess. Okay, we have a few things here. We have arrows, thank God. This is pretty cool, though. I don't know what this is. Pick up all this stuff. I really don't know what this is, though. Like, what part of the castle would this be? Oh, because we can't even go in this way. Oh, but there is a... Diwali's Gale is now ready. I have a feeling I'm skipping some stuff by going this way. Let's just check before... Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, well, Diwali's Gale is charging up really fast. It's fine. Okay, here we go. It's getting darker as we're going up, though. Is the Blood Moon coming? Oh, we're at the memory! We're at the memory of Princess Zelda! We at the memory! Let's recall it right now. It's a dangerous moment, but let's recall it.
Incredible. We're at a point now where we can actually control them. At the current rate, we'll soon know all we need to know about the Guardians and the Divine Beasts. And should Ganon ever show itself again, we'll be well positioned to defend ourselves.
What are you doing out here, Zelda?
I was assessing the results of the experiment with the Guardians. These pieces of ancient technology could be quite useful against
them. I know that. They are essential to Hyrule's future, and our research demands that we keep a close eye on them. However, as the princess, you currently have a crucial unfulfilled responsibility to your kingdom. Let me ask you once more. When will you stop treating this as some sort of childish game?
I'm doing everything I can. I'll have you know that I just recently returned from the Spring of Courage, where I offered every ounce of my prayers to the goddess.
And now you are here, wasting your time. You need to be dedicating every moment you have to your training. You must be single-minded in unlocking the power that will seal Calamity Ganon away.
I already am. Don't you see? There's nothing more I can do. My hope is that you'll allow me to contribute here, in whatever way I can.
No more excuses, Zelda. Stop running away from your duty. As the king, I forbid you to have anything to do with these machines from this moment on, and command you to focus on your training. Do you know how the gossipmongers refer to you? They are out there at this moment, whispering amongst themselves. That you are the heir to a throne of nothing. Nothing but failure. It is woven into your destiny that you prove them wrong. Do you understand?
Yes, I understand.
Wow. What a dick. Oh, he's, it's really hard to understand the situation, especially when it's, like, not me who was in the situation. So that's all of them? You found the location of all 12 pictures. Whoa, what's happening? Oh, do we get something out of it? No, we don't, of course. Oh, good Jesus! What is this? Silent. But she said it couldn't grow inside the castle. This is Zelda's study? Oh my god. First page. Today I met with Impa of the Sheikah tribe and began my research into the ancient technology in earnest. Impa introduced me to Pura, and Robbie, other respected members of our tribe. Tomorrow I embark on an excavation with them. We hope to find ancient tech, which were to operate the guidance stones. Today we uncovered some ancient technology that we believe may have the power to control the guidance stones. It is a rectangular object small enough to be held with two hands. Sheikah text is featured prominently on it. It is made of unknown material, but we believe it is the same as the shrines scattered across the region. Imp proposed that I hold onto it for now. I hope that it leads to some new development in our research. The stone relic we discovered has been named. We are calling it the Sheikah Slate. We have not found any mention of a name for this object in the records. We have unearthed it so far. Nevertheless, Pura insisted we call it the Sheikah Slate, as the relic is a slate made by the Sheikah tribe. Feels a bit on the nose to me, but it was not a fight that I thought I could win. We did it. We were finally able to restore some functionality to the Sheikah Slate. We have discovered that the stone slate is capable of producing images, perfect likenesses of the thing you point at. Unlike normal pictures drawn by hand, this requires no artist to capture anything in perfect detail. I deeply admire the accomplishments of the Sheikah technology. Still, I know there is more to learn. There must be. We believe the Sheikah Slate may have a function that will allow it to control the guidance stones. We must continue our research, and quickly. We have started training the champions, who will pilot the divine beasts. It may sound rude that I found this unexpected, but Mipha mastered the controls with surprising ease. Daruk struggled at first, but eventually got the hang of it. Urbosa and Revali both managed just fine as well. I can finally see the light of hope in our fight against the rising calamity. Robbie has restored mobility to many of the guardians we've excavated, but we have still yet to find all of the guardians. Records mention a greater number of them, and even other types. They are said to be stored in five giant columns that rest beneath Hyrule Castle. The thing is, no matter how I research beneath the castle, I can't seem to locate these columns. They must be buried deep. Were they perhaps designed to sense the appearance of Calamity Ganon, and to only activate upon his return? Countless ancient structures are being discovered across Hyrule, but all attempts to enter them have failed. Records indicate that these are facilities designed to train the hero who is fated to combat the Calamity, but the crucial activation mechanism remains a mystery. Is the Sheikah Slate the key to activating them? That is Pura's theory, and I concur, and yet my experiments so far have been fruitless. Still, we must exhaustively investigate all means of opposing the Calamity. We must not give up no matter what. I spoke with Pura about the Shrine of Resurrection we discovered earlier. As we suspected, this particular shrine is in fact a medical facility with the power to heal. Does that explain why the shrines were healing us at the end? It also has a long-term stasis function that can be activated and maintained until the healing is complete. In the war against Calamity 10,000 years ago, were the injuries so great as to necessitate such a facility? If so, I'll remain uneasy until we have made all adjustments necessary to restore it to its full working order. I can only pray that even Calamity Ganon returns, our battle will not require the Shrine of Resurrection's power. Whoa. Much respect to you, Princess. Honestly, much respect to you. So we have to go back, but I want to get like a waypoint first, if you know what I mean. I want to be able to say how do I explain it? I want to be able to say that I can come back here with ease. Princess Zelda's room! Why did I not see that before? Edge of Duality. We need that weapon. That's a really good weapon. I like that weapon. Let's get rid of this. Edge of Duality. I used it before. I liked it. So before we do that though, I want to go down to another area that we were in before. What's this? Read Zelda's. No, we don't read diaries. That would be very mean. Where are we going? This way? Is this how we exit? Maybe? How did I exit before? How did I come in here? Through here? Okay, so this generally was another place that we've been to, but we didn't. So we went up here, we have to go down. We're gonna go back down the steps to the place we were before. This episode's gonna be a little bit longer, guys, because I did spend a lot of time just going like, what the hell is happening here? And we have to go up that direction as well, don't we? Damn. Damn we do. Okay, let's see where we can go from here though. Where was the place that we went to before? It was like down some steps, right? Okay, let's do this. I'm all for it. You can't catch me, guys. I'm like way too good. I'm way too good at this now. This has like become my calling. The place I'm talking about is the place we were at like before. Whereabouts was that though? Was it down here? Was it down here? Where was that place that we went to before? Oh, I can't even find it anymore, guys. That's incompetence on my part, though. Wait, we were here, right? Huh, we were here. Let's check here. I'm trying to think exactly where we were. Oh, we went down here, right? No? Oh my god. This is actually- okay, I'm gonna try and find the place where I was before, guys. I don't want to put you guys through this again. Okay, guys, so honestly and truly, I don't recall. I'm gonna have to go back at some point. I don't recall exactly where I went from. I shouldn't have gotten away from that place. That was the main thing that I took away from this. But we're gonna keep heading up in this direction, at least. To somewhat. I want to, like, before I go back and talk to the lady, because I think that's where I have to go now to talk about the memories, I want to actually... This is tough for me because I don't really know where to go exactly, but I want to go back to the lady and like say, hey, I got those memories you were talking about, if you want them. And she's gonna be like, of course I want them, Sunny Boy. I'm like, don't call me Sunny Boy, I'm... Oh, Jesus Christ, come on! Let's fight. I hope you enjoyed that, I hope you realized that... Oh, what's down here?
Nivali's Gale is now ready.
We're inside Hyrule Castle now, that's what the red means, right? And the music gets a little bit softer. Ugh, I hate those things. I hate those things so much. Oh, is this where I was before? Oh my god. Oh my god, what have we found? What have we found? You realize this is your death, right? It's the day you die. What is this? This library? Is that what it said? We're in the library? Oh my god, this is awesome. Let's get our reading on. We are definitely heading up to Hyrule Castle anyway. Oh, you're dead. Does that feel good? I ask people, does it feel good, a lot, and like, I'm pretty sure, like, I can answer my own question with, like, the sounds of the Master Sword whelping off someone's head. Whelping? Whelping, yeah. Let's pick up this now. So I think it might be, like, after we finish this library, oh my god, thanks for the silver rupee. It might be a good, I remember getting those in, like, Link to the Past and, like, feeling so fucking good about myself. You know, because like, that was a lot of rupees at the time, and now it feels like with the exchange rate in this game, it's like, not that much at all. What the hell? Come here, come here. What are you doing, huh? What are you doing, huh? Is this what you wanted your life to be? You wanted your life to do this? I don't need this. I don't need your pity. I don't need your pity, you little shit. It seems though that this isn't like the exact way we're supposed to go, but the library is pretty cool though. Let's see what we can actually do in here. We have Diwali's Gale now, so we can probably get up to that place easier than we were supposed to. Oh yeah, we can just go up through here. Where's this? I'm actually nervous. Before we actually venture on into other areas though, I think it might be a good idea to not go too far in, just because I, just in case people feel like I've missed something or something like that. I don't want to go too far in You guys can let me know what exactly you think I missed, and then in the next one, we're hopefully going to get to a point where we can, like, fast travel. And also a point that we can, like... What's up? Look at that photo. And, hopefully at that point, we'll also get to a point where we can... I guess enter a certain area that we weren't in before. Like, I did miss out on a few areas there, but I also need to go back and get the memories as well. I'm sorry, guys, if I felt like I wasn't talking as much as in this video. But the music really had me, like, shooken up, because it's not the usual thing I'm used to playing this game with. But I liked it. I liked it a lot. I'll talk to you soon.